国际拳击总会五号大阵仗召开记者会，表示将说明台湾球后林玉婷与阿尔及利亚选手克利福2023年遭撤销资格原因。国际拳总说，林玉婷和克利福在2022年做了4次血液检测，其中2次基因正常，2次基因不正常。
On the 23rd of March, the results came through, and it demonstrated the chromosomes that we refer to within the technical and competition rules that make both boxers ineligible.
超过60家国际媒体采访，看 IBA 能否提出证据。但一个多小时的记者会上，国际拳总表示，基于医疗保密。IBA 无法提供实际的血液检测结果，还说中华台北与阿尔及利亚都发文要求不可透露2名拳击选手的资讯，但会上还突然脱口说出中共一中原则。
Я уважаю Китай,
I respect China.
Китай это любимая моя страна.
It's actually my favorite country.
Тайвань это
Taiwan.
В составе Китая.
It's a part of China.
Я езжу туда часто.
I go there very often. We have sent the documents. We have sent the test results. If athletes want to prove that they were born women, they have to do it themselves.
同一天，国际奥会发言人亚当斯回应相关问题时表示，2万运动员已经参加成年比赛6年了，奥运资格没有任何问题。
I can't tell you if they were credible or not credible because the source from which they came was not credible and the basis for the questions was not credible. So therefore, for the test was not credible. So therefore, I'm assuming, I wasn't involved in the process, but I'm assuming for that reason there was no consideration of whether they were correct or not correct because they didn't have any bearing on the eligibility for the boxing competition here.
新唐人亚太电视池千里、张慈玲综合报道。